In some news out of Huntington, Marshall safety Brandon Drayton was arrested Wednesday and has been suspended from all team activities. The 22-year-old is charged with strangulation and domestic battery. The criminal complaint says that Drayton was spotted by a Marshall police officer grabbing a female victim around the neck and shoulder area and yelling at her. The junior was taken to Western Regional Jail and his bond was set at $55,000.